symmetric matrix, a matrix, a square matrix A equals A I J is said to be symmetric if I J element is the same as J I element. Thus, matrix A is symmetric if A dash or A transpose is equal to A. Simply saying, you can say that Aij is equal to Aji for all I and J. Example, for a 2 by 2 matrix, you can say 2, 4, 4, 5. Is said to be symmetrical. You can see A12 is equal to A21. So, you call that as a symmetric matrix. The necessary condition for matrix to be symmetric is that A transpose is equal to A. Next is skew symmetric matrix. Skew symmetric matrix. A square matrix Aij is said to be skew symmetric if the ij element is negative of ji element. Or in other words, you can say At is equal to minus A. So, example of a skew symmetric matrix is 0AB minus A 0, C, minus B, minus C, 0. This is a skew symmetric matrix. The necessary condition for a matrix to be skew symmetric is that AT is equal to minus A. Now, let us look at an example problem related to this symmetric matrix. Show that A is equal to 1, minus 1, 5, minus 1, 2, 1, 5, 1, 3 is a symmetric matrix. Is a symmetric matrix. Now, given A is equal to 1, minus 1, 5, minus 1, 2, 1 and 5, 1, 3. Now, A transpose will be equal to 1, minus 1, 5, minus 1, 2, 1, 5, 1, 3. Now, we can see that A is equal to A transpose. Hence, it is a symmetric matrix. Show that matrix A is equal to 0, 1, minus 1. This is given as matrix A is equal to given as 0, 1, minus 1, minus 1, 0, 1 and 1, minus 1, 0 is a skew symmetric matrix. Now we can see that A transpose is equal to 0, minus 1, 1, one, 0, minus 1, minus 1, 1 and 0. Clearly you can see that this is nothing but minus A. Therefore, A transpose is equal to minus A. Hence it is a skew symmetric matrix. For the matrix A is equal to 1, 5, 6, 7, verify if A plus A dash is symmetric and A minus A dash is skew symmetric. let us quickly prove this. Now, A is equal to 1, 5, given A is equal to 1, 5, 6, 7, and A transpose is equal to 1, 6, 5, 7. Therefore, A plus A transpose is equal to 1 plus 1 is 2, 5 plus 6 is 11, 6 plus 5 is 11, and 7 plus 7 is 14. Clearly, this is symmetric. A minus A transpose is equal to 1, 5, 6, 7 minus 1, 6, 5, 7. This is equal to 1 minus 1 is 0, 5 minus 6 is minus 1, 6 minus 5 is 1, and 7 minus 7 is 0. Clearly, this is a skew symmetric matrix. Elementary operations or elementary transformations. There are basically 6 operations of a matrix, 3 for rows and 3 for columns. This is what is called as elementary operations or elementary transformations. First one is interchange of any 2 rows or columns. Basically, you can do that. You can interchange the I and the jth rows, which is denoted by Ri, R, I. Interchange R, J. Or you can interchange the ith and the jth columns denoted by C, I, interchange C, J. Second one is multiplication of the elements of any row by a non-zero scalar, which is denoted by R, I, is K times R, J. Or Ci is K times Cj. Third one is addition to the element of any row, the corresponding element by any other row multiplied by any non-zero number, like say Ri is denoted by Ri plus KRJ, or CI is CI plus KCJ. Elementary transformations can be used to find the inverse of a matrix. Now let us do a problem. How to find the inverse of the given matrix by using elementary transformations? Given A is equal to 1, minus 1, 2, 3. Clearly, this is a 2 by 2 matrix. So, first let us write this as 1, 0, 0, 1 into A. Now, applying R2 is R2 minus R1. So, I get this to be R2 minus R1 is 1, 2 minus of, so that would give you 1, minus 1, 0 and 4, which is equal to, you'll have to do on the right hand side also, that would give you 1, 0, minus 1, 1 into A. Next, I'm going to apply R2 is 1 by 4 R2. I can take 4 outside, so that would give me, I'll take 1 by 4 R2. So R2 is 1 by 4 R2. So that would give me 1 minus 1, 0, 1, which is equal to 1, 0, minus 1 by 4, 1 by 4. Next, I am going to apply R1 is equal to R1 plus R2. R1 is R1 plus R2. So, that would give me 1,
0, 0, 1, which is equal to 3 by 4, 1 by 4, minus 1 by 4, and 1 by 4. Clearly, we can see that A inverse is equal to 3 by 4, 1 by 4, minus 1 by 4, and 1 by 4. Now, let us do a problem with 3 by 3 matrix. Find the inverse of 2, minus 3, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, minus 2, 2. So, let this be equal to A, given A is equal to 2 minus 3, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3 minus 2, 2. Now, I am going to equate it to I3, that is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1 into A. So, I am going to apply first R1 interchange, R1 interchange R3. So, that would give me 3 minus 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, and 3, sorry, 2 minus 3, 3. Same thing should be applied to the right hand side also. So, that would give me 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. 1, 0, 0 into A. Next, I am going to apply R1 is R1 minus R2. R1 is R1 minus R2. So, that would give me 1 minus 4 minus 1, 2, 2, 3, 2 minus 3, 3. Same thing to be applied on the right hand side also. That gives you 0, minus 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0 into A. Next, I am going to apply R2 is R2 minus 2 R1. R2 is R2 minus 2R1 and R3 is R3 minus 2R1. Our main goal is to bring unit matrix on the left hand side. So, that would give me 1 minus 4 minus 1, 0, 10, 5, 0, 5, 5, which is equal to, on the right hand side, it becomes 0, minus 1, 0, minus 1, 1, 0, 3, minus 2, and 1, 2, minus 2, times A. Next, I am going to apply R2 is R2 minus R3. R2 is R2 minus R3. So, that would give me 1 minus 4 minus 1, 0, 5, 0, 0, 5, 5 is equal to 0 minus 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 0, 1, 2, minus 2, A. Next, I am going to apply R2 is 1 by 5 R2. I am going to take 5 as a common factor from R2. So, that would give you R2 is 1 by 5 R2. So, that would give you 1 minus 4 minus 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 5, 5, which is equal to 0 minus 1, 1, minus 1 by 5, 1 by 5, 0, 1, 2, minus 2, into e. Next, I am going to apply R3 is 1 by 5 R3. So that would give me 1 minus 4 minus 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, which is equal to, same thing should be applied on the right hand side, that gives you 0 minus 1, 1, minus 1 by 5, 1 by 5, 0, 1 by 5, 2 by 5, minus 2 by 5. Times A. Next, I am going to apply R1 is R1 plus 4R2. So that would give me 1, 0, minus 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, which is equal to minus 4 by 5, minus 1 by 5, 1, minus 1 by 5, 1 by 5, 0, 1 by 5, 2 by 5, and minus 2 by 5. Next, I am going to apply R3 is R3 minus R2. So that gives me 1, 0, minus 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1 is equal to minus 4 by 5, minus 1 by 5, 1, minus 1 by 5, 1 by 5, 0. 0, 2 by 5, 1 by 5, and minus 2 by 5, A. Next, I am going to apply R1 is R1 plus R3. So, finally, I will get the unit matrix on the left hand side, that is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, which is equal to minus 2 by 5, 0, 3 by 5, minus 1 by 5, 1 by 5, 0, 2 by 5, 1 by 5, and minus 2 by 5. This we got by applying R1 is R1 plus R3. Therefore, finally, we can say A inverse is equal to minus 2 by 5, 0, 3 by 5, minus 1 by 5, 1 by 5, 0, 2 by 5, 1 by 5, and minus 2 by 5. Hence, A inverse is equal to minus 2 by 5, 0, 3 by 5, minus 1 by 5, 1 by 5, 0, 2 by 5, 1 by 5 and minus 2 by 5.